नमस्ते मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू एंजॉयड योर हॉलीडेज, राइट? हाउ वॉज योर दिवाली? एंजॉयड? हैव यू एंजॉयड विथ योर पेरेंट्स? 4 days नो ऑनलाइन क्लास एंड यू वेर एंजॉयिंग यू नाइसली, राइट? हैव यू फिनिश्ड द पेंडिंग वर्क्स माई डियर किड्स? आई होप एवरी वन फिनिश्ड इट. ओके ओके वेल Okay, my dear kids, today we have to continue our lesson, right? What we learned in the new lesson, Maa Kahi Ek Kahani. In that, Siddharth mane Gautama Buddha ke putra ka naam kya hai? What is the name of his son? Rahul, right? Rahul was telling his mother to say and give one story. What story she is telling and giving? She is telling that she is telling his father's story only. One day his father was roaming on the garden. That time suddenly what happened? Suddenly one swan fell down from up, right? So what happened after that? Can we learn? Okay, my dear kids, let's go to the lesson. Take page number 34. Third para up of that you write today's date 17/11/2020 and today's day Mangalwar, right there. Okay, my dear kids, I'm going to read. Listen carefully, okay? See here. Chaung gunone use udaya naya janmasa usne paya itne me aake tak aaya laksh siddhi ka mani. लक्ष्य सिद्धि का मानी कोमल कड़िन कहानी, राइट? वंस मोर. चाउंग उन्होंने उसे उड़ाया, नया जन्म सा उसने पाया, इतने में आंखें टक आया लक्ष्य सिद्धि का मानी. लक्ष्य सिद्धि का मानी कोमल कड़िन कहानी. व्हाट इज दैट? लिसन. चाउंग उन्होंने उसे उड़ाया. चाउंग, वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ चाउंग? चाउंग वॉट? चाउंग, चाउंग मीन्स अलार्म्ड. ही फेल्ट स्कर्ड, राइट? अलार्म्ड, अलार्म, ALARM, अलार्म, अलार्म. चाउंग उन्होंने उसे उड़ाया by scurrying. See what was some swan. One swan is falling from the falling from up. So he felt so alarmed and he ran and he did? Usne udaya. Udaya means lift up. He took it in his hand. Naya janmasa usne paya. That swan felt like, because one swan, something was, see, we are falling down. Suddenly, what if anyone is catching us? What we will feel? Oh, we escaped, right? Like that we will feel, right? Like that this swan also felt like it got a new life. Naya janmasa, it got a new life. Like that it felt. So when the swan, he saw that it fell down, that Siddharth went, ran and lifted up. That time that swan felt like it got a new life. Usne paya, it got. Itne mein aankhe tak aaya. What is the meaning of aankhe tak? Aankhe tak, what is that? What is the meaning of that? Can you guess? That time that aankhe tak came, then who is that person? Hunter, H-U-N-T-E-R. Okay, H-U-N-T-E-R. H-U-N-T-E-R. Hunter. आंखें टक आया. इतने में आंखें टक आया लक्ष्य सिद्धि का मानी. व्हाट ही फेल्ट? ही हैज सीनिंग दैट. इतने में आंखें टक आ रहे. सडनली व्हेन ही वाज कैचिंग, व्हेन ही वाज दैट सिद्धार्थ वाज टेकिंग दैट बर्ड एंड ही वाज कीपिंग ऑन हिज एंड दैट बर्ड फेल्ट लाइक इट गॉट न्यू बर्थ, न्यू लाइफ. दैट टाइम हु इज कमिंग देयर? हु इज कमिंग देयर? That architect, how he is coming? He felt proud that his aim fulfilled. Lakshya Siddhi. Lakshya means, what is the meaning of Lakshya? Sorry. Laksha means, see there, Laksha. What is the meaning of Laksha? Aim, Lakshya, that only, aim. A-I-M, aim. Siddhi, Siddhika mean, Siddhi, fulfill. Fulfill. Okay. So, Lakshya Siddhika Mani. Okay. Then, Lakshya Siddhika Mani. He felt like, he felt proud that his aim fulfilled. So, Lakshya Siddhi. Then, he is repeating that. Rahul is repeating that word. Lakshya Siddhika Mani. Komal Kadin Kahani. It is a soft and cruel story. Like that, this Rahul is telling. Then next line you see ma, manga usne ahat pakshi, tere taad kindu te rakshi, tab usne jo tha khag fakshi, hat karne ki dhani, ab bat chali kahani. Once more, manga usne ahat pakshi, tere taad kindu te rakshi, tab usne jo tha khag fakshi, hat karne ki dhani, हट करने की ठानी अब बट चली कहानी. देन वॉट हैपन वेन द केटक वेन द हंडर केम देयर ही वॉज डूइंग वॉट ही वॉज आस्किंग दैट इंजर्ड बर्ड मांगा उसने आहद पक्षी. आहद मीन्स इंजर्ड इंजर्ड आहद इंजर्ड ई एन जी जे यू आर ई डी ओके मैं टेक इट्स राइट क्लियरली INJURED injured. So itne tab manga usne ahat pakshi he was asking the injured bird tar kindu te rakshi. What happening? He was his who was helping that bird, his father, Rahul's father. Tere tad kindu te rakshi, he was the protector, isn't it? He was the Rakshi. Rakshi means protector. He was the protector to that Akhetak is asking whom? That injured bird. Give my bird. Like that he is asking. Tab usne jo tha khag pakshi hat karne ki dhani. Tab usne jo tha, he was whom? Khag pakshi. Khag pakshi means those who is killing the birds. He is killing the birds, right? He is killing the birds. So hat karne ki dhani, he was cumbling. He started cumbling that I need that bird. So who is the protector? Rahul's father, right? Siddharth only protector. This hunter, khagvakshi means those who is killing birds. So that he was cumbling to get that, he started cumbling that to get that bird. Hat karne ki dani, he started cumbling. Babu bat chali kahani, now only the story is moving. Like that he is telling. Then next page you see ma, hua vivad sadai nirday mein uhai agrahi te swa vishay mein gayi baat tab nyayalay mein सुनी सबने जानी व्यापक हुई कहानी. Once more, हुआ विवाद सदै निर्दय में उफ़ै आग्रही थे स्व विषय में गई बात तब न्यायालय में सुनी सबने जानी व्यापक हुई कहानी. What is happening? They started quarreling. हुआ विवाद. विवाद means quarrel. Kind and cruel. The kind will win or the cruel person will win. Like that quarrel is happening. Vivad means quarrel. Sadai means kind. Nirdai means cruel. Quarrel. See, my dear kids, if you can't see ma, for me, it's little problem in writing here. Okay, my dear kids, those who meanings I am telling, please you want means you write on the up of it. Okay. Huva vivad. Vivad means quarrel. Sadai nirdai. Sadai means kind. K-I-N-D. Kind. Nirdai. Cruel. Cruel. So സോ ഹുവ വിവാദ് വിത്ത് ഹൂം ആൻഡ് ആൾ ദേ ആർ ഹൂം ബിറ്റ്വീൻ ഹൂം ദ ക്വാറൽ ഈസ് ദെയർ വിത്ത് ദ കൈൻഡ് പേഴ്സൺ ആൻഡ് ദ ക്രൂവൽ ഹൂ ഈസ് ദ കൈൻഡ് പേഴ്സൺ രാഹുൽസ് ഫാദർ ഹൂ ഈസ് ദ ക്രൂവൽ പേഴ്സൺ ദാറ്റ് ഹണ്ടർ ഉഫൈ ആഗ്രഹീത്തേ സോ വിഷയ് മേ ഉഫൈ ആഗ്രഹീത്തേ ഇൻ ബോത്ത് വാസ് പേഴ്സിസ്റ്റൻറ്റ് ബോത്ത് വാസ് ഇൻ ദെയർ ബോത്ത് വാസ് ഇൻ ദെയർ ടോപ്പിക് ഓൺലി ബിക്കോസ് ദ ഹാക്കേട്ടക് ഈസ് ടെല്ലിംഗ് ഐ നീഡ് ദ ബേർഡ് This protector, this Rahul's father is telling, I need the bird. So both will be persistent in their topic. Agrahi, Ufai Agrahi means both are persistent. They are compelling to get their bird. In the same topic, so Vishayime. By your own topic. Because they both are in their own topic only, they are quarreling. Because Akhetak is telling, I need the bird. That Rahul's father is telling, I need the bird. Because I only help the bird. That Akhetak is telling, I only kill the bird. So I only need that bird. Like that, they are quarreling. Then at last what happened? Gehi baat tab nyayalai mem. Nyayalai court. Nyayalai court. C-O-U-R-T. Court. ഗയി ബാത്ത് തബ് ന്യായാലയ മേ സുനി സബ്നെ ജാനി ദാറ്റ് ടൈം വാട്ട് ഹാപ്പൻ എവരി വൺ നോസ് ആൻഡ് എവരി വൺ ഹേർഡ് ബൈ സോ വാട്ട് എവർ ദ സോ ദാറ്റ് ക്വാറൽ ദാറ്റ് ഹൂ വിൽ ടേക്ക് ദ ഡെസിഷൻ ഇറ്റ് വാസ് എ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ സോ ആഫ്റ്റർ ദാറ്റ് അറ്റ് ലാസ്റ്റ് വാട്ട് ദേ ഹാപ്പൻ ഡിഡ് ദേ വെൻ ടു ദ കോർട്ട് സുനി സബ്നെ ജാനി എവരി വൺ ഹേർഡ് ആൻഡ് നോൺ അബൌട്ട് ദിസ് മാറ്റർ सुनी जा सबने जानी व्यापक हुई कहानी दैट स्टोरी स्प्रेड एवरीवेयर व्यापक स्प्रेड SPREAD स्प्रेड सो दैट क्वारल बिटवीन वॉट वॉज द क्वारल द काइंड पर्सन विल विन और द क्रूएल पर्सन विल बोथ आर पर्सिस्टेंट इन देयर ऑन टॉपिक एंड एट लास्ट दे वेंट टू द कोर्ट एंड एवरीवन हर्ड एंड नोन अबाउट द स्टोरी दैट स्टोरी स्प्रेड एवरीवेयर ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് പാര രാഹുൽ തൂ നിർണയ് കർ ഇസ്ക ന്യായ് പക്ഷി ലേത്താ ഹേ കിസ്ക ദെൻ മദർ ഈസ് ആസ്കിംഗ് ടു രാഹുൽ ഓൺലി ദിസ് പാര കഹദോ നിർഫൈ ജയ് ഹോ ജിസ്ക സുൻ ലൂ തേരി വാണി മാ മേരി ക്യാ ബാണി മേ സുൻ രഹ കഹാനി വൺസ് മോർ രാഹുൽ തൂ നിർണയ് കർ ഇസ്ക ന്യായ് പക്ഷി ലേത്താ ഹേ കിസ്ക കഹദോ നിർഫൈ ജയ് ഹോ ജിസ്ക സുൻ ലൂ തേരി വാണി മാ മേരി ക്യാ ബാണി മേ സുൻ രഹ കഹാനി സി രാഹുൽ യു ഡിസൈഡ് ഹൂ വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് ദ ജസ്റ്റിസ് ലൈക്ക് ദാറ്റ് ഹിസ് മദർ ഈസ് ആസ്കിംഗ് ടു രാഹുൽ ദ സ്റ്റോറി എൻഡ് ദെയർ ആൻഡ് വാട്ട് ഹാപ്പൻഡ് ഹീസ് ടെല്ലിംഗ് ടു ഷീ ഈസ് ആസ്കിംഗ് ടു രാഹുൽ വാട്ട് വിൽ ബി ദ ക്ലൈമാക്സ് ലൈക്ക് ദാറ്റ് ഹീസ് ആസ്കിംഗ് രാഹുൽ തൂ നിർണയിക്കർ യു ഡിസൈഡ് യു ടേക്ക് ഡെസിഷൻ ന്യായ് പക്ഷി ലേത്താ ഹേ കിസ്ക ഹൂസ് ജസ്റ്റിസ് സൈഡ് യു ആർ ടേക്കിംഗ് ലൈക്ക് ദാറ്റ് രാഹുൽസ് മദർ ഈസ് ആസ്കിംഗ് നിർണയ് മീൻസ് ഡെസിഷൻ DECISION ഡെസിഷൻ ന്യായ് മീൻസ് ജസ്റ്റിസ് JUSTICE പക്ഷി മീൻസ് സൈഡ് SIDE So she is asking to Rahul, you decide yourself and tell whose side justice is correct like that. Kahudo nirbhay jai ho jiska sunlu teri vani. Who will win you without fear? Nirbhay means without fear, fearless. Without fear you tell who won on that day. Sunlu teri vani. Let me know your words. Sunlu teri vani. Vani means words. WORDS. Vani means words. Ma meri kya bani? Bani also vani only. Okay. Bani. Meri kya vani? Why you need my words? Main sun raha kahani. I am hearing only the story. Why are you telling me to take decision? Why are you telling me to say the words? Why you need my words? Then, next para. In that para, what Rahul, his mother is asking to Rahul that you decide and tell who will get that bird and whose justice side will win. And after that, without fear, you tell who will be the winner. I need to ask, I need to hear your words. Then Rahul is telling, why you need my words, my mom? Main sun raha kahani, I am hearing only the story. He is a small kid na. So, koi nirabarad ko mare to kyo na anya use ubare, rakshak par fakshuk ko vare, nyay daya ka dani. न्याय दया का दानी तूने गुणी कहानी. सी कोई निरपराध को मारे तो एवरी इफ एनी वन ईज बीटिंग और किलिंग एनी इनसेंट पर्सन. इनसेंट निरपराध मीन्स इनसेंट. निरपराध इनसेंट INNOCENT इनसेंट इनोसेंट. कोई निरपराध को मारे तो क्यों न अन्य उसे उबारे. वाई कान others can help them, those who is, if anyone is killing that innocent person, why can't the others can help that innocent person, why can't he help. Rakshak par fakshak ko vare, nyay daya ka dani. Helper or eater, who will be the rakshak ko, rakshak par fakshak ko vare. Fakshak, the eater can leave and go to helper who is helping. They only win. Nyay daya ka dani. Only for daya, the for kindness only, the justice will come. The justice will go to the kind person only. Nyay daya ka dani. Justice will go to the kind person. Tu ne guni kahani. You have told me the quality story. Guni, quality. You have told me the qualified story, quality story, like that. He is telling, I got some quality because for helping the mind to help others, like that he is telling. So, koi nirabarad ko mare to, she is telling that if an innocent person is getting disturbance, getting difficulty from anyone, means why can't the others can help them? Why the rakshak, the fakshak can, the eater can leave and give to the rakshak who is protecting them. This kindness only will win at last. Kindness only will get the justice. So that is the story of this lesson, my dear kids. Okay, then turn the page. We'll go to the book exercise. If you are keeping your books near to you, then it will be easy for you to identify what I have. See, my dear kids, page number 36, kalam ki savari, it is written, right? Nimn vakya kavita mein kisne kis se aur kyom kahe. See, some sentences are there. That word, that sentence, nimn vakya means following sentence. Kavita mein kisne, in the poem, kisne, who, kis se, to whom, or kyom, why? कहे सेड किसने हु सेड टू हूम वाई ही सेड लाइक दैट वाई दे सेड दैट यू शुड दैट वाई नो नीड ओके माई फॉर माई फॉर अस माई डियर किड्स ओनली हु सेड टू हूम इज इनफ सो वाई एंडल इट्स वेरी लेंथी इट विल बी सो नो नीड फॉर अस सी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन बेटा समझ लिया क्या तूने मुझको अपनी नानी हु सेड दिस वन बेटा समझ लिया क्या तूने मुझको अपनी नानी यू वाई ए माय डियर ही इज़ टेलिंग टू हिज सन हु इज़ टेलिंग टू हिज सन यशोधरा यशोधरा मीन्स राहुल्स मदर ओके राहुल्स मदर नेम इज़ यशोधरा यशोधरा ही इज़ टेलिंग टू हिज सन दैट व्हेन ही वाज़ आस्किंग द स्टोरी यशोधरा इज़ टेलिंग टू हिज मदर सन दैट यू थॉट लाइक आई एम योर ग्रैंडमा. Can you remember that sentence, my dear kids? Okay. Then, Yashodharani Rahul say, Yashodhara said to his son Rahul. Then, Lakshya Siddhika Mani Komal Kadin Kahani. Who said this one? Rahul ne Yashodhara say. Then, Koi Nirabarad ko mare to, Kyo ne anya use ubare? Rahul ne Yashodhara say. Then, last down you see, we learned in the previous class, Karak, right? Next you see, Chiku is telling something. Jeevon ko mat satavo, kyunki vah bhi jeena chahta hai. Chiku is telling that you don't disturb the animals. You don't kill any animals. Because, why? Because vah bhi, they also want to live. So for jivam, they, vah, it means they. In here it is, it means they. So they is some type of grammar we will learn afterwards. See here, the next sentence you see, my dear kids, next page number 37. यह कोई अच्छा काम नहीं है. दिस इज़ नॉट एनी गुड थिंग. दिस इज़ नॉट एनी गुड वर्क यू हैव डन. ऐसा न हो कि कोई देख ले. ऐसा न हो कि कोई देख ले. दिस शुड नॉट हैपन दैट एनीबडी विल सी यस. इट शुड नॉट हैपन. उसने कुछ अच्छा नहीं किया. ही डिडंट डू एनीथिंग गुड. So in this, that red color words and all, some speciality in there, in that. Let us see. See here, Sarvanam Ved. Have you heard about Sarvanam? What is Sarvanam? Sarvanam means pronoun. Pronoun. What is pronoun? Instead of noun, what we are using, that is only pronoun, right? In Hindi also the same. Instead of that noun, instead of saknya, what we want to add, that is sarvanam. Okay, if I'll say one example, what we will say, Darren is studying in grade 5, right? Darren kaksha 5 mein padhta hai. Vah ek accha ladka hai. See here, I didn't repeat that word Darren, right? Instead of Darren, I repeated what the word? Vah. So that is the pronoun. Then next one. Next I will say, what we will say? Can you guess any word, any sentence or something? You can make your own words, right, like this and all. Then, Tejas is writing notes. He wrote with pencil. Okay, so Tejas kitab likhta hai. Vah pencil se likhta hai. So in that, instead of Tejas, that what came? Vah came. So instead of noun, what we are using, that is only sarvanam. Here we are going to learn the types of sarvanam. So, types of sarvanam. Sarvanam ke fed. Sarvanam ke kitne fed hai? You know that. You know that, six phed is there. Okay, che. First one you see, my dear kids, in your textbook you can see in that column, first one, Purushavajak Sarvanam. What is the meaning of that? Ye swayam apne liye, sunne wale ke liye, ya kisi anya vyakti ke liye prayog kiye jane wale sarvanam shabd hota hai. What is that? It is the sarvanam which is for ourselves or those who are hearing or those any other persons. For that they are using, this is only sarvanam. Three types, Purushavajak sarvanam is of three types. Uttam Purushavajak, Madhyama Purushavajak, Anya Purushavajak. Uttam Purushavajak means ourself. It's like me, muche, mera, meri. That and all, Uttam Purushavajak. Then next one, Madhyama Purushavajak. Tu, tum, tumara, you. For you, Uttam Purushavajak is for us, like me, like that. For tu, tum, for you. Then Anya Purushavajak means any other person. So for that, ve, unka, unki, une. That is the sarvanam, Purushava. So these all together will come in Purushavajak sarvanam. Then next you see Nichevajak sarvanam. Nishay, from that itself we can say that it is like it will be there, that we can calculate. Ye vyakti ya vastu ki nishchitata ke bodh karane wale sarvanam. That it's okay, it's like that, it will be surety is there. It will be there like that. So vyakti ya vastu ki nishchitata ka bodh karane yah vah ye ve, like that. So that nishchitata is there means that is Nishchevajak sarvanam. Then third one, Anishchevajak sarvanam. Ye vyakti ya vastu ki anishchitata ke bodh karne wale shabd. In that we can't say it is like we can't something is there like somebody, nobody, anybody. In that what we can't guess, isn't it? So that is only
अनिश्चयवाचक सर्वनाम, कोई, किसी, कुछ. कोई मीन्स एनी वन, किसी मीन्स ऑल्सो एनी वन, कुछ मीन्स फ्यू. सो हाउ वी कैंट से दैट हाउ मच इज देयर, वी कैंट से दैट हु इज दैट पर्सन, दैट इज ओनली अनिश्चयवाचक सर्वनाम. ओके, देन यू सी दैट एक्सरसाइज. वाक्यों में प्रयुक्त सर्वनाम शब्दों को रेखांकित करें और उनके फेद भी लिखें. वन, फर्स्ट वन, आसमान में कुछ उड़ रहा था. ऑन द स्काई समथिंग इज फ्लाइंग. सो समथिंग, व्हाट इज दैट, वी कांट से. सो दैट इज अनिश्चयवाचक सर्वनाम, नॉट श्योर, दैट इज ओनली अनिश्चयवाचक सर्वनाम. ओके, सर्व आसमान में कुछ उड़ रहा था. Something was flying on the sky. Something was flying on the sky. Then, second one. बेटा, क्या तुमने समझ लिया मुझको अपनी नानी. बेटा, son, why, what you have think that in I am your grandma. Like in that three sarvanam is there. What is that? क्या, from that क्या we can say that it is प्रश्नवाचक. From तुमने we can say that it is पुरुषवाचक. From apni we can say that it's nijavajak. Okay, nijavajak we didn't learn. Okay, nijavajak we learn on the next class. Okay, this is prashnavajak. Tumne purushavajak. Prashnavajak also we didn't learn, right? Question is means prashnavajak. Why they give this one I don't know. Only purushavajak will come here, I think. Okay, then even you write these three. From next class we will learn the remaining also. Now then you will understand what is this one. Okay, so purushavajak is important for us now. Then even you write these three: purushavajak, prashnavajak, purushavajak, nijavajak. Purush prashnavajak and nijavajak we learn in the next class. Then third one. मैं उसके बारे में कुछ नहीं जानता था. I don't know about him anything. So I means I. So purushavajak. कुछ नहीं जानता anything. So anishchayavajak sarvanam. So purushavajak and anishchayavajak sarvanam. Then kabhi kisi ko nuksan nahi pahunchana chahiye. We should not give any difficulty to anyone. Kisi ko, anyone. No, who is not written here. So anishchayavajak sarvanam. Then tum shikar ko chhod do. You leave that shikar, leave that hunter. That is tum, it is there means purushavajak sarvanam. Okay, then you see that kavita mein next. Oh sorry, I didn't do this one. Okay my dear, sorry my dear kids. So here once more you can see that, see aasman mein kuch ud raha tha, that is anishchayavajak sarvanam. Then betha, kya tumne mujhko apni nani, see tumne samajh liya, that is prashna, that prashnavajak nijavajak only. We will learn on the next class. So that tumne, for tumne purushavajak will come. Then mam uske bare mein kuch nahi janta tha. Then mam, for mam purushavajak will come, kuch nahi. We can't say that what is that. So anishchayavajak. So then kabhi kisi ko nuksan nahi pahunchana chahiye. We should not disturb anyone. We should not give difficulty for anyone. So anyone, we can't say that who is that. So anishchayavajak. तुम शिकार को छोड़ दो. तुम, इट इज देयर. सो पुरुषवाचक सर्वनाम. देन नेक्स्ट वन, यू सी कविता में आए विभिन्न सर्वनाम शब्दों में से किन्हीं चार का वाक्यों में प्रयोग करें और उनके फेद भी लिखें. यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट फोर वर्ड्स, फोर सर्वनाम वर्ड्स एंड यू हैव टू मेक ए सेंटेंस एंड यू हैव टू राइट विच टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंस, विच टाइप ऑफ सर्वनाम इज देयर. So I have find out these four and I have written first one kya. From that I have written only small sentence. Okay, from kya you can write tumhara naam kya hai, that is prashnavajak. Question is this term prashnavajak, that we will learn in the next class. Then mera naam akhila hai, it is purushavajak sarvanam. Then apni mujhko apni nani samajhti hai, nijavajak sarvanam. Okay, then tum yahan aao, tum yahan aao, purushavajak sarvanam. Okay, this PDF I will send it to you, my dear kids. You copy it, everything. Okay, and if the notes also, let me try to send it. Okay, my dear kids, read the lesson and record it and send it to me. One or two kids only sending. Please do, my dear kids. It's to improve your reading only. My dear kids, please do that. Whatever we are telling, please do that. Okay, that's all for today, my dear kids. धन्यवाद मेरे प्यारे बच्चों.